Hello, I'm State Representative Sherry Gay-Dagnogo, and I'm here to talk about the love of reading. March is Reading Month, and as a parent and as a former Detroit public schools teacher, I know how important it is to read and develop that love of reading when our children are young. This month, let's discover a love for books. That job shouldn't be left to just teachers. Parents, do your part as well. Help your children discover the joy of reading. Your homework tonight is to read to your kids.